Devin Haney Burgos tonight. Robert, who wins? You know Devin? You know Juan Carlos Burgos?
I think Haney, but Burgos has a lot of experience, man. He has tricks. I don't think it's gonna be that easy for Haney.
Pita, what do you think?
I got Devin Haney, but that's not easy, but I think he beats him.
Louis, you were supposed to fight on the card. Unfortunately, it didn't happen. Who do you like on the main event?
I got to know Burgos, you know, he's really cool, but I just,
everybody's cool. Devin Haney's cool.
No, of course. I've never met him.
They're cool as fuck.
Yeah, they are cool. Everybody's cool. So you're rooting for Burgos?
Yeah, rooting for Burgos.
But you think Devin wins?
It's tonight, huh?
Yeah, it's tonight, in a couple hours.
I didn't think about it, man.
What do you think?
Devin's too technical to spot.
Devin's too technical?
I should go.
Wow. The problem is it's Friday traffic, Robert.
No, I live fucking 10 minutes from the fucking casino, Elie.
I didn't know that. For me, it's another
hour. For you, Elie, I live fucking like 3 exits from
that's
that
not
fucking
bad.
Casino. So...
Sleepover?
Yeah.
You know what? I promised Alvin I was gonna take him to watch that. What's that new movie that when he goes to high school to get
which one?
GED?
Who?
That short black dude.
Kevin Hart?
His new movie, what's it called?
I don't know.
School.
He's going back to school. Alvin wants to see it?
He's going back to school to get his GED.
GED or high school?
Yeah.
Have you watched other movies of his?
Yeah.
Is he a good actor?
He's funny. Okay. But this one, Alvin told me he wants to go see it. So I'm gonna take him tonight. But I didn't think about that tonight.
Well, if you had two fighters on the card, you'd
be
there.
Yeah, I was gonna be there, but nah, fuck that. I'm gonna take Alvin to watch.
It's on Showtime, bro. You can always watch it later when you get home.
Showbox. So I'll probably just tape it.
So, what do you think the number one reason is that HBO?
Well, then ESPN has those fights too.
Well, who's on ESPN tonight? Linares
is Frank.
Rhea in Oakland.
In Oakland.
Yeah.
And then tomorrow, Linares, and then Sunday.
Wow, boxing. Sunday, yeah.
Every day.
And people say boxing's dying.
Ah, fuck no, it's in the best moment. Boxing is in its best moment.
HBO says that the decision to get out of boxing is not a result of less viewership because they said they had the best year. Number one pay-per-view event, top 10 highest cable fights. But obviously if they had good numbers, they would stay in boxing.
Yeah, it was more probably the budget. They were probably looking to pay less and the fighters want more because of all the new deals that everybody's getting on the Zone and ESPN.
They can't compete.
And they have to do as good or better, and they didn't want to do it.
That's true.
They didn't want to do it, so that's probably the case.